Marius sword. When did I save? Yeah, I did save before I went back there. Just wanna make sure I don't have to grab that armor again. We can maybe live without a weapon. Let me just see her. No. I would like the weapon. And he doesn't need it anymore. He's just here to teach, so... Thank you.
I'll take.
Thank you, thank you. You can take that. It's a little boost at least. Right, let's find someone else to rob. Yeah, I forgot we cannot rob people during night. Imperial axe. I'm not sure if that's better than the one we have down at the Beastling village. I have no idea. Hero's axe. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty good, and that's also pretty good actually. 1000 HP. Damn. Okay. We have found our new target, I think. I'm just going to steal some stuff here. This is the courthouse. Then we have more stuff here. I think I would like to have... I'm not sure if I want this though. Maybe. Okay, we have 4 items in this Forsaken Town. Protective necklace. Equipment here. Okay. Yeah. But I do kind of like that. But what if I slot that one, and then we give this to. I don't know. Her? I think this works for the group, because. But I don't know. It doesn't calculate SP after every, GP after every battle. Individually per character. It's like, here you go, 50. And then I think it's just distributed across the characters, maybe. I'm not sure how that works, but I think that will work. So we have two characters over there. A heavy blade, no. I kind of like that. That could be useful. A palace lance, yeah, sure. I'm grabbing this. Yeah, that's better. And then you go for that. Yeah, go for that. And then there. Town square. If I remember, that one is being quite valuable. I remember something like that in the previous game. They were sold quite a lot. Let's see, there is a way there. We'll find a way to it. I don't know, maybe. A battle bow. Is that better? I mean, it must be 114. What kind of bow do you have? Okay, but it's not like, it's not over 300, it's not like a super or something like that. It might just be more of a hassle to get, actually. Never know. Let's take that. Hey there, what are you guarding? Oh shit. Yeah, okay, that bow is pretty good. Slim chance to reduce target's elemental attack. Okay, this is good. This is good. Okay, we have a bunch of items here we need to steal. This is going to take some time. That's for sure. I'm just going to head out here. And I would like to do a manual save, even though I know it would not be necessary. Shall we go for that? Shall we go for that bow? Okay, here we go. I think I might have to pay the fine, however, because we only have two tries. Is it... I challenge you to a duel. You do? But we need to be 25 or higher to challenge you. Can I just take your stuff? Okay. Well, I think I will pay the fine. Assuming I can pay it. I do have a manual save, which will be overwritten now, by the way. But I would like to have my four chances back. I hope it's just the same price as last time. Still expensive, but I'll take it. $9,000, shit. Never mind. Let's go for it. We are gonna get a bunch of it anyway. Once we grab the next heroes. And we also have a lot to sell. I think once we're done with the items here that we are after in this town, I mean after this and then a few more characters and such, then I think we are done farming items. Maybe that axe down in the Beastling village. I think that was the best one I've seen so far. I still can't believe that we actually managed to get over here. I mean, the highest character we have is like, what, 15? But yeah, we have Oswald to thank for that. It's pretty good that we leveled him though. Otherwise, we would not be able to. Oh shit, we got it. Okay, this one is gonna be a game changer. That is quite a boost. A 1,000 health might be decent as well, really. Let's go down and save first, however. I thought this one had, well, 80 speed might be nice too, but no, I'll skip that. Where's the one that had a necklace though? There was one around here. Then it must be in the other area. Somewhere around here where we saw that. Raises potency of lightning based attacks. Well, we can go for the hero's axe and that one. It's going to take some time. We can probably pay off one more time, but I don't know. This will brainwash me in a while. We still have a staff as well. Thank you. And there we have it.
I'll take that.
We can fail one more time. Equipment. You. Well, now she is definitely kitted out really nicely. Now, for the staff. We do have that one, which is 112 elemental attack. This one is more on the physical attack side. We do have this one that has 74 elemental attack. There's also a circlet up there that also have a lot of elemental attack. Both of those items would be very beautiful for him. Yeah, I think both of them actually would be extremely useful. Push that elemental attack. Which I notice now is not very high. But it could also be that it doesn't... Where is it? Save first, that's for sure. And then we will take a look. How much will it cost us to refresh this? Another 9,000. Considering the items we are sort of robbing can, I guess, are worth over 50,000. So we burnt 18,000 right now, so I consider it being a decent deal. down, give it over.
I'll take that.
We're gonna give it 5 more tries. If nothing happens in 5 tries, then we are leaving. That means I have to do it without a fail. And let's see if this one's up in month-wise. But we have kitted ourselves up pretty decently, I have to say. It will be very helpful. One more try. Otherwise, we're gonna be heading east, I think. Ikari is 15, so we should probably head over for his chapter 2. Okay. No luck on that. Then let's just reload it, take the quest, and then we're out. We can live without that. We can try it again further down the road. Right now I don't wanna, if we burn another 9,000, we're gonna drop below 10. See, it was month-wise. And I think we are also going there. We are. So that's great. Let's see, it's 16. We should also try to look for a cave from here. That's that. Yeah, there should be a cave somewhere. Not sure exactly where it is though. But I'm going to assume it's somewhere along this path or over here. We couldn't do it yesterday because we're getting wrecked over there. Underground waterway. Okay. There is one more quest we can pick up before we are leaving. Watching the trial, even the judge has already decided that the defendant is guilty. I don't dare say this too loud, but I feel sorry for the poor man. If only there were some evidence to support his alibi, he could prove his innocence. Yeah, but in order to do that, we need to scrutinize.
None.
60.
What?
Nothing. It's not in here though, so... Someone in here? Is the prisoner figured out because he's involved in a major crime? And his innocent wife and daughter paid for his mistake with their lives. Oh, wait! It's Emerald's mother. That boy is such a damn fool. I can't even begin to imagine what he's thinking now after losing everything. Oh no. Sorry. Damn it. How much is it? It is 9,000. Someone in here must know about the trial. Not been in here before. Doesn't give us any hints of where we can find some evidence. Tempted to still use it here, but I don't think this one will help us. I'm just gonna pay the price. But now all alone. A son who is named after a gem like Emerald, just like her, committed a crime that was shipped off to a prison island. Collapsed near the inn the other day. But the kind man from the inn came by and helped me.
What's the...
Well, maybe I should take a look at the case itself. I don't think we need to have Oswald actually. Let me get rid of it. Let's restart. Can we get our money back? I don't think we need to have Oswald. I think we need to provide witnesses. This is the inn, right? So we're going to... Wait, did we even start the mission? Let's make sure we do that first. No, wait. I must bring them here, right? There we go. See, I'll announce her arrival to the judge. The witness testimony has proven the defendant's alibi to be true. And so the court finds the defendant innocent. Nice. Oh, thank goodness. Thank you, Your Honor. Well, that was easy. So now the monster bracelet is missing too. Just like the sapphire wreath 15 years ago. No justice will be done. No justice will be done. The ones who stole the sapphire res have already been caught and executed. It was you who handed down the sentence, wasn't it? I almost wasn't expecting you to give them the death penalty. Judge and executioner, they got what they deserved. The royal family's black treasure had never even seen the outside world before they set their filthy hands upon it, and now it is lost. I'm so glad Bianca wasn't punished for a crime he didn't do. He actually asked me to give you this as a token of his gratitude. He didn't want to give it to you directly, at least it looked like he was bribing you. So I hope you understand. In any case, I'm relieved the truth came out in the end, thank you. $11,000. Oh, there's another case. Or not? Well, there's someone new up there, so. Done. He's in Montwise. That's that one, and I'm not sure what we need for that one. But it actually did something. Did hit me. I want to try that. We're gonna head down to Wellgrove again. I think it can be night. As a girl's mother, we can we only have 3 jerky, really? Okay, never mind, let's go with that.
Now we're friends.
And now we need to pick up the other one over here.
Wayward lamb.
Okay, now we have both of them. Yay, both Papa and Mama came together. I'm so glad. Did you two make up yet? Make up? What are you talking about? We were never fighting to begin with. You're lying, I can tell. Neither of you have been smiling at all lately. I've been so worried, I just want everyone to be happy. I see, I guess we can't hide from it any longer. I'm so sorry dear, we didn't mean to make you any worry. Well, if you're sorry, please don't fight anymore. I think she is right. It's high time we stop being so stubborn. Yeah, I can agree more. We need to work together as a family. Yay, thank you, Mama. Thank you, Papa. What will we get? Damn, that kid was loaded. 5,000 and a charm of compassion. Let me see here then. This one is still pretty good. I still want to keep that one. But actually, do we need it? If we're fighting during night, we don't need it. Recover more HP and SP when healed. They are done right now. Merchant, no. So that did work. And yeah, he's in month-wise. This one needs candles of the sacred flame. That one we've already done. Here, all of them, yeah. Special invigorating stones. Maybe we need to find on one of those, but and this one we need to find his father, but where on earth was that father? I totally forgot him by now. I thought it was in this town, actually, not the town we came from, but it wasn't. I don't think it was, at least. Here, maybe Delsta Devil from the cave out east would do the trick. So that's the one I want to do now. And we need to find a cave only. But I'm guessing it's somewhere around here. Well, actually out east, it could be anywhere. It could be over here, it could be over here. It could be anywhere really. It would make more sense if it was here, but I don't see it on the map, though. It's a ruin there. I'm not sure if that's going to have anything to do with it. No, wait. The river... There's a bump over there. That could that be something? I can't fast travel to any of these, but we're gonna go here and head east. Now where is this kid? There you are. I can't remember, but let's see, what was the place called up here? I think it was Stormhail, maybe? Or Winterbloom, perhaps? Where the father is. Let's go. It's time to try out the new weapons and everything. Yes.
Let's play.
Very well. How's that for you?
My prey awaits.
Ready?
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
My turn. My blade sinks. There's no need for flattery. You'll rust my sword.
Yeah, there is a path on the
edge. Is on.
You just need to find a find a boat again.
What to do?
Eat this.
Where was I? Goodness, what a tantrum that was. I suggest you get out of my way. Very well. Blaze on, the second blade. How it's done.
Great stuff, Temenos! And now! I'm hungry.
I don't need to get over there.
Now it begins. My blade is safe. Who's next? There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Sunken Maw. No, wait, it's level 34, level 34 area. We cannot do that. We cannot do that at all. Okay, well, that changes everything.
Here I come. My blade sinks good for the pride of Ku.
So yeah, we could have gone to Flame Church really and then headed east. Well, it's too late now, it's gonna take us longer to go back really. So let's go.
Oh dear.
My turn.
Prepare yourself. My blade sinks for the pride of Ku.
Well, we're doing a lot of damage, so that's good. So all of those hours we spent to get all those items probably was very much worth it. So let's save up here.
My turn.
There! Right!
Huh?
There!
Where was I? Blaze on, most blade.
Here I come. My blade sings. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
And we need to go this way.
Hunt or be hunted!
Prepare yourself. My blade sings. Who's next? Good. Who's next?
Right. Now let's grab some food.
Begins. My blade sings. Good.
Here we go.
What to do?
Red chest over there. Let's see, I wonder if we can get it. This will work.
Now die.
No, that didn't work.
Here we go.
And
where was I? Holy light. Illuminate the darkness.
Prepare yourself.
It's over.
I still have much to learn.
A shadow bow. Well, I'm not even going to bother. Actually, yeah, but I can. I can do that. Yeah, not very good.
Hunt or be hunted.
Ready?
Eat this.
Right. Ha! Time to finish this.
Very well. How's that for you?
Now it begins.
Here we go.
Ready?
Very well. Holy light. Illuminate the dark.
Prepare yourself.
Seems to be a cave down there.
My prey awaits.
Prepare yourself.
Boils. Soul gets you set.
I still have much to learn.
Level 26.
I'll do what I must.
We can discover it at least. We have it done.
Very well. He's on.
What to do?
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Now it begins.
It's over.
For the pride of Ku.
I suggest you get out of my way.
Here we go!
Impressive, Ochet.
My blade sinks. Who's next?
What a show.
There, eat this!
To work.
Let's try this one.
Holy light! Illuminate the darkness!
Prepare yourself. For the pride of Ku.
Thank you.
my turn.
My blade sinks.
What to do?
You're open.
My prey awaits.
Oh dear.
Blaze on, O Sacred Flame.
My turn.
My blade sings. Good.
For the pride of Koos.
Okay, we made it. Chapter 2, driven from Kiwi Kari sets over and journey to take back his home. His first goal was is to reunite with his old friends. And to that end, he must travel to a Montwise, where Kazan strategist or legend is said to reside.